But I just hope that those who have lost one or two things here are going to be compensated duly.
Well, it won't be at this point we'll be discussing
coronavirus.